A fight between two male geladas can last up to 3 days. If a male bachelor successfully challenges a leader male, the bachelor becomes the new leader and gains exclusive reproductive access to the females in the unit.